and it's always a message involved.
The real hip hop, MCing and DJing from your own mind, you know.
I guess right now we should start the show.
Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sounds profound? Similar to rounds spit by derringers. You're in the terror dome like my man Chuck D said. It's time to dethrone you clones and all you knuckleheads. Cause MCs have used up extended warranties, while real MCs and DJs are a minority. But right about now I use my authority, cause I'm like the wizard and you look lost like Dorothy. The horror be when I return for my real people. Words of split wigs hitting like some double desert eagles. Sporting caps pulled low and baggy slacks. Attracting all the rappers who lack over for man's tracks. Severe facts have brought this rap game to near collapse. So as I have in the past, I move fast. Drop the lyrics that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one-dimensional MCs can't handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illest warlike tactics. The wilderness is filled with this. So many people searching for false flip. I'm here with the skills you missed. The rejected stone is now the cornerstone. Sort of like the master builder when I make my way home. You know my Steve.
You know my Steve.
Let them know. Turn your things off. Keep it live.
Within my reach, I'm feeling more power, stealing at least 3 minutes of every rap radio hour. It's often easier for one to give advice than it is for a person to run one's own life. That's why I can't be caught up in all the hype. I keep my soul tight and let these lines take flight. The apparatus gets blessed and suckers get
Hello, my name is Frederick Douglass. I'm 19 years of age. I've been skating manga for about 14 years. Day-to-day life, it's okay, but at the skate park, you know, getting threatened, you know. And I started skating and no one started teaching me, so I started pushing manga. I didn't know any better, and I really wish that I knew that manga was such a horrible thing and how it could ruin someone's life. It's so unfortunate, and my wife left me. My kids are gone. I don't have any friends. I lost my job to manga. You know, a while back I went back to the skate park, you know, just I got there and after about 10 minutes, my board was snapped and I was just getting beat up left and right. There wasn't a single person who was gonna leave me alone. I think I came home one day from the skate park and almost died, but I couldn't go to the hospital because they won't treat me. They don't care about me.
Hi, I'm Tony, the intelligent goon, and I'm here to tell you not to push Mongo. The man is trying to keep you down, and if you push Mongo, you will stay down.
If you push Mongo, you will
die.
Fly away, MySpace Rock.